so close. Almost, dude. Alright, let me do this. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Okay, why does that happen every time? I don't know. I have no idea what. Oh my god, so many. Of course, dude. Of course. Oh wait, I gotta... Okay, there we go. Man, oh man, oh no. Oh, it was an enemy. Damn, okay. How is he not dead? Oh no, now he's dead. Oh, he's not even visible. Sneaky Tommy. Oh my crazy creep, 28. They come behind me. That's it. There's someone behind. What? is this sound? Oh my. Well, if you're watching this on YouTube, you won't hear the sound. I'm sorry. Yo, yo, yo. Alright. Bug. Bug out the wall soon, and I'm getting cut. Right, yeah, I'm just gonna switch. Wait, what missions do I even have? In a round, alright. Yeah, sure, this is fine. Alright, we got pretty nice outfit going on, but I just gotta see if there's a good helmet or something. Yeah, sure. This is fine. Oh, crash. Oh my, classic crash. That is truly a classic, dude. Alright, there we go. Yes, replace. Okay, first I gotta check that I have on my VP and XP boost. Oh, I can't wait. Oh, this is pretty cool. Not gonna lie. All right. Is this one full, maybe? Yes, no. Oh yeah, it's full. It's full, dude. Wait, my stuff. Do I still have no? Okay. Alright, let me see if I can get in game. No way, dude. Why is this capped, dude? It's time. Come on. Oh, almost. Almost, dude. Just get me to town, dude. Oh, he escaped. Okay, come on, dude. Can't be hitting me with a tank, dude. Oh, okay. Oh my. You can't scare me like that, dude. You cannot. You cannot make a wall. Oh, tank. Oh, he's rocking the short-range shotgun. That's respect. Respect, small insect. Okay, who's this just shooting with a tank? Okay, and I missed. That's good. Yeah, and I know I haven't been talking a lot, but okay. So, I thought about a new idea for a video, and yeah, I'm working on it. It's related to BFH. So, I don't know how much to include in that video, but it's gonna be some rare content, you know? So, you'll see it. Okay, let me just switch this up. It's time to get insane and wicked. It's time. I feel like I changed my sensitivity and I feel like my tracking has gotten better. So that's good. They don't really stand a chance, you know? Oh, damn. Yeah. Very, very good indeed. I mean, hey, you already know. This server's kinda dead, dude. Kinda dead. Oh, please, let me get in Kawaii. No? Okay, I guess not. Okay, cannot start, okay. There we go. It's time for some high octane gameplay, dude. It's time. Time to throw PogChamp. Oh my, so close. So close, dude. It's time. Oh, come on, can't we get like any vehicle spawns, dude? I gotta run all the way. Without leggy. I only have two leggy. Completely untouched. Okay, not anymore. Yeah, I couldn't. To be one. Let's stop. Oh. Yeah, I've definitely gotten better aim since I changed my sensitivity. Yeah, I thought to myself, like, okay, like, this sense is way too low. Like, I remember playing our higher sense, you know, before. I just knew. Yeah. Yep. So, yeah, maybe I'll upload this YouTube and then maybe I'll also finish the other video today, but I'm not sure. I'm not, you know, making any promises whatsoever. There we go. High octane gameplay, you know? Oh, I'm not even low HP. Time to troll. I'll just stick with the team. Why not? Why not do it? How am I not hitting anything, dude? Of course. Of course I follow them. And how is that? Okay, dude. Okay. Where's he at? Oh, he's dead. I thought so. Let's see, can I beat the sniper long range? No, I can't. Oh, I still survived a long time, dude. I remember that outfit from somewhere. I don't know who used it, but. High octane. I'm just gonna hide behind the stairs. Why not? Okay, I'm dead. If I don't clutch this up. Oh no, dude. Oh, that was so close. Oh my. Friendly, yes, of course. Alright, not. Very nice indeed. Just gotta check one thing. I kind of want to make a GG tribute, you know, playing with the exact same outfit as him, and, you know, using the classic MG and PP setup for, you know. As I was saying, the MG and PP setup or PP and assault shotgun setup. That's a classic build. But yeah, there's some servers where you can't play with PP, so kind of fun stage and a not very excusable moment right there, if I may say so myself. It's kind of hard spotting planes, you know, when they're so high up in the sky. You gotta be really high octane, juicer warlord, gaming golem, insane wicked, omega juicer to do that, you know? Wicked Wake is kind of an insane Mando map, you know? We can just snipe across the map. Oh, this guy again. Like, oh my god, dude. If my aim would have been as good as it was in the beginning, I would have killed him. Of course, sniper. Of course, dude. Man, oh man, dude. Like, this dude always kills me, dude. Let me live for once, dude. What have I done to you? What have I done to you? What am I supposed to do? Yeah, it's kind of hard to, you know, do some high-octane gameplay when it's always like 3v1 half the time. I don't know, debugging him. Just get my sweet revenge. Wait, is he playing Clan Wars at all? I haven't. No, he's not, he's not, he's not. For championship. Time to stick with the team. I thought I could 2v1 there. Not really possible. Not really possible, you know? Yeah. Not this time. Time to make him mad. Oh, I got an assist. Okay, let's dodge, dude. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, 50v1, dude. Actually, you know. Oh yeah, it's like 51 over here again. Oh my. Oh yeah, I gotta clip that. There we go. Yo, yo, yo. Oh Wait, what? Why am I getting shot from there? I crossed the map again? Oh my, I'm dead. I'm running away, dude. I don't know what you'll be doing, though. Okay, I don't know what happened there. That's just kind of not very wholesome or excusable. Wait, what? Tweaking has 16 and 1 KD. Huh. Oh. Wait, is he a Mando? No? Oh, he's a gunner. Well. That's interesting. That's really interesting, dude. Oh well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Maybe not as high octane as the previous ones, but hey, I hope you enjoyed your stay and welcome to the trenches. Welcome yourself to the trenches by pressing the subscribe button. Thank you.